Hey, David.
It's almost like jewelry. I hardly have to use it. He was hard to walk here because he didn't fit on the puppy pinch, so I walked him on the leash with a slip where he pulls all the time. We don't want that. Maybe that's why sometimes, hey, good. If a dog pulls all the time, they need to learn to not pull. They can't be on a flat collar or a chain collar. They could actually hurt their throat or esophagus. Yo, good heel. Heel, David. Good heel.
Good heel, good heel.
David, back. Lock with my left foot. Keep him in the pocket. Watch that left rear leg. Good, good. Sit, handsome. Watch, good. Good. Good sit. Good sit, David. Yes. Heel. Here. Sit. Watch, good, good, yes. David, right. Sit. I wonder if he's got any teeth. He's really chewing this food a lot. Let's look. Oh yeah, he's got teeth. He's just learning how to use them. Here, David. David, here. Good boy. Good, good. He sit. Yes. Sits fast, sits close. Yes. Second piece of food, heel. Get him all the way back to my left foot. It's easier to get him to sit straight and be closer to me when he does. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, sit. Good, good, yes. I don't want him adjusting the front towards the rear when he sits. When he's walking, if he's next to me, I'd like him to have the rear move towards the front. Sit. Or just like that. I don't want the front legs moving back. Stay. Good sit.
Good sit, David. Good sit. Good. No sit.